Good day and welcome to the video. Well, today I'm outside the Algona Pacific Library. As you can see there. Oh, yep, they're not open yet. They open at 10 a.m. To be free, I am out here. So, in my shirt and shorts. And yeah, so yep, still have the ribbon. And guys, so I come to the Algona Pacific Library every day besides Sunday. And so guys, basically what's coming up is my mom is filing for sole custody of me. That's right, full custody of me. So basically, what might happen is, if she does get sole custody of me, we will move to a different house and I will build a fort in my room. That's right, I will build a fort in my own room. That's right. And I'm gonna basically do it in pulse, and all together it'll be 24 hours. So you guys get to see all of the 24 hours. That's right. And it will be on a phone, not a tablet, which is what I'm recording on right now. So guys, if you guys really want that to happen, thumbs up the video. Oh, and put in the comments, hashtag 24HourFort. If you guys really want me to do that, I will. I'm recording. 9:33.
You're gonna pass.
Yep, and I'm recording a video right now. Actually. It's alright. Hey, at least you guys get to know as well. Two birds, one key blast. If you guys don't get that, watch the Dragon Ball Z after. Here we go. After this video, oh god, hold on. Okay guys, I think I'm prepared. I basically walked of 0.82 miles to this library. That's right, 0.82 miles. That's a long walking distance. It's on your feet, alone. That's a long time. Like it seems it took me like 10 minutes yesterday to get to here. Me about 15 minutes back. Guys, if you really enjoyed this video, please subscribe to the Dragon Samurai. Until next time, my brothers and sisters.